they say, big hands. Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Michelle Marie. Y'all already know the vibes. Long time no talk. I literally have not picked up my camera in the longest, but we're back on the grind. We're back here. And we have something super exciting going on today. So I'm excited to take y'all with me. Today we're going to Hippie Fest 2023. You know the vibes. Actually, I don't even know what it's about. My friend Cavi, literally like 3 months ago, she was like, Michelle, you want to come to this with me? It's going to be so much fun. I was like, okay. Kind of forgot about it until 2 weeks ago. She's like, we're still going, right? And I'm like, yeah, of course. So the day is here. It's time to go. It is a little bit of a drive. So it's giving road trip vibes. It's giving, today's going to be immaculate. And that's on period. Here's the fit. I have a little bag. And my white flowy pants. Like, I swear y'all always see me wear these. I live by them. You already know. A little tube top. It's beautiful out today. The weather is so incredible, so I'm so excited. But I need to stop at the ATM because they did say bring cash and use cash a lot there. So I'm gonna go stop at the ATM and work my way there. Whoa, why is the sun not sunning on me? You know, I haven't participated in this many like events or festivals in my life until this year, in the past 3 months, and like concerts even. Like Dreamville was so much fun. This is gonna be so much fun. And then I'm going to a Bryson Tiller concert like next weekend. In a way, I completely forgot about that. With my friend Manel from Vermont. Like literally, it's gonna be an amazing time. But I need to go to the ATM because Gabby did tell me that I don't like how there's not sun on my face. Okay, let me just start driving. Oh, sorry. Let me in. I need to take this off so they can see both of us in like a little podcast. Guys, look who it is. Y'all, she brought me all the accessories to help me fit the part of this event. Okay. Tell me these aren't fire. First off, I have big head. Oh my goodness.
That's there, so cute.
Oh my goodness. Okay, she's gonna be my personal stylist real quick.
I like
these earrings. So cute. That is adorable. Oh right? My goodness. And it's like a long necklace. I wish this is like a wider ankle. Because I can't. Not the getting ready in the car.
Is it recording?
It is recording. Isn't that adorable? Please. Oh my goodness. And it's long too. It's
okay. Can you do this yourself or do you need help?
Can you help me?
Yeah. Hold this.
The bottom one?
Yeah. Jewelry is like my favorite thing in the world.
If you ever see Gabby, she always has some fun jewelry on and it makes my heart so happy. Because I aspire to be like that. But like, I never follow through. I never buy jewelry. I always talk about buying jewelry and I never...
I can't help myself. If I see something cute, I get it. Cracker Barrel is where I got these. And
in a way,
I swear to God, I get
them. Wait, didn't you see one go to Cracker Barrel the other day? That was you.
Yes. That's why I wanted to go. That gift shop, though.
Okay. Oh, can I? Oh, my head's way too big.
No.
I mean, not
no
even.
No way.
Here.
Thank you. That's for you.
Look at the bracelets.
And this one, too. These,
they're
there's
so
two of them. Look at them.
Cute. I have one like this, actually, somewhere.
This is Tiger's Eye.
Tiger's Eye, right?
Yeah. This, I don't remember what it is, but these two I made. And this one I made, too.
Also, she's the craftiest person you'll ever meet. This girl will make anything. Okay?
Guys, I'm all accessorized.
Wait, my hand is too big. My hand is way too fat.
No, it's not. Mine is too sometimes.
Break it. Oh, okay. Period. You know what they say. Big hands.
Big dick. No, that's big feet.
Well, anyhow, that's not even this.
I brought more.
He's so cute. I never know how to wear long necklaces. Like, I feel like every time I try to, it feels awkward, but then, like, it makes sense on other people.
Necklaces?
Like long necklaces with short necklaces.
Oh, I feel the same way sometimes.
But like, I feel like with a shirt like this, it makes sense.
Yes!
It's like the space for it.
Oh my God, you look so cute.
Okay. Yeah, now it is.
Okay.
So here's Gabby's fit right here.
Got the bracelets, the evil eye.
Period.
Period.
The earrings match.
Period.
Of course.
Looking cute as ever. We're stopping at a Pure Vegan Cafe. I don't know what's wrong. What's right here? You're going the wrong way. Because we are stopping to get some food before we head off the way. And goodies only. Ooh. Bruh, you know the camera eats first.
Of course.
This is amazing. Gabby got a, oh, you can tell them what you got.
I got a strawberry chicken and waffles with coconut cream.
Period.
And we also got Brussels sprouts and sweet potato fries to share.
Period. And then I got the peanut butter banana waffle because you know bananas are the way to my heart.
Bananas are the way to my heart. And then I got a Java smoothie. It's like bananas, peanut butter, chocolate, almond milk, song. But yeah, let's give it immaculate. 10 out of 10 recommend. Pure Vegan Cafe. It's my second time being here. I went to the Durham one. And it was, this one's better. Come to the Raleigh one.
Okay?
Yeah.
Still.
Okay, no lie. We've been out here for a little while. I'm just now picking up the camera for real. We're trying to find food. All this potato thing. Now we're on a mission.
Right, if there's one strong breeze, it's over. This is our chips. Blooming onion, what you want to call it? No, it's not a blooming onion. It's chips, and actually, how do they make that?
They put on the spiralizer, and it was like a screwdriver, like a.
Okay. Also, they had a whole Lowe's 5-gallon bin.
They were using like the
real industrial.
Yeah.
That's a little scary. Anyhow, I'm gonna go buy myself lemonade though, because we need to find ketchup.
So that was undoubtedly the shortest video I've ever filmed.
The most not put together video I filmed, but I still wanted to share this content with you guys just because I had a beautiful day that day. Me and Gabby really enjoyed ourselves, had so much fun, and I wanted to get the little bit of content I got out to y'all. Maybe next year I'll do better, maybe next year I'll film a little bit more, maybe next year I'll just be a better YouTuber if I'm gonna film an event. But with this said, I love and appreciate all of you. Thank you for watching, and I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. Say bye, Neo.